just whined so loud. Into the solution, and that's gonna help to reduce oil and sebum production in the skin. The next thing that I'm gonna go in with is a caffeine solution, and I just use literally one dot and I put it under my eyes. Both of those serums are from The Ordinary, and then this may sound weird, but I actually use vitamin E capsules on my face. I typically use two of them, and I just pop them, and then I applied them to my face. This has been working beautifully on my skin. My skin feels really, really soft and really supple. The next thing that I go in with is just two moisturizers. I just mix them. One has SPF, and then one is another one that I really like from, oh my goodness, why can I not think of it? Oh my gosh, I really can't think of the brand. I show it later in the video. I keep wanting to call it Soap and Glory, but that's not right. And then I just follow up with rose hip seed oil. Certain oils are really good for acne-prone skin, which I didn't learn till a year or two ago. Well, maybe like 3 years ago. But there are certain oils that are good if you have acne, and there are certain if you have dry skin that are good. So sometimes it helps to just kind of research what specific needs your skin, or what specific things your skin needs. But yeah, this is just the order that I use everything. And obviously everybody's, obviously everyone's skin is different. So, I mean, use whatever fits you best, you know. This is just what works for me. And then the cream. In the middle of that, first aid beauty is what it is. So after that, a little bit of time has passed. I watched about 2 episodes of My Hero. I'm currently on season 4, and it's getting so good. so I make him sit and wait for his food. He is a very good boy, so I mix it all up for him. I use the Rachel Ray dog food, and I use about half a can of what food, so it comes to about probably like a cup and a half of food. And then he's got water in there. I make him stay, and then, like I said earlier, his command is okay.
So sweet, and I fell in love with him. And my mom just did want another dog.
she wouldn't come out and see him, and so she actually went ahead and went birthday shopping, because my birthday was like 3 days later, I believe, maybe 4 days later, and she saw him, fell in love with him, bought him for me, and I got home from work, and I was really upset, because I was so in love with this dog, and I just had a gut feeling. I was like, this dog is supposed to be mine, he's supposed to be in my life, and she got him for me.
A minute.